All right, we're entering the death egg. At least I think so. Yep. Finally. Ready for this? Let's do this. I don't like it. Not one bit. Wow. What the? Oh, okay, that increased my weight. Yep, this is the death thing, alright. Huh, wonder what the green does. Ah! Okay, it makes you lighter. And then I lost it. Well, that's an interesting mechanic. Ah, I have heavy and light on Santa. Oh, my face. Okay, really? Okay, fuck you! And I have to start all the way over. Yeah, that wasn't bull at all. Alright, don't fall down there. Nice to know. It's just an annoyance. Well, this has to be like the last level, so I understand it being kind of a jerk. I mean, that just goes with the territory. Hopefully this time I won't get screwed over. There. Much better. How about you? I'm gonna break you this time because you're really fucking bugging me. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, okay. That's a thing. And then I get the checkpoint right after it because, of course. Aw, man. My feeling up there would have been a shortcut. Ah, well. Ah. I'm both light and heavy again. Kinda weird. Ah, anti-gravity, ah! Please tell me I can find some rings. Yeah. Please? There we go. Please? Any rings? Any at all? Oh, that works. Alright, so the fans just make you jump really high when you're light. Alright. I guess that makes sense. Ow. Let me guess. Yes, I need to be inversed because it's the only way for the... to get to the next area. Of course. You little... No, it's mine. Probably should have took that heavy. Yeah, well. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I can't even... I couldn't even see the... Ow. Frick. Am I done with this? Alright. I can't get through there. Whoa. Oh, this is a thing. I'm guessing I have to get all the way back up without screwing up. Upside down. Yep. Wow, that level took a while. Oh, hey, it's Tails. They really are working together this time. Come on, Tails, you can do it. Ah. Okay, really? And there goes the gravity. Oh, come on! No, no, I need a new ring. Oh. Well, that works. Well, stop it. Okay, really? This place is really freaking dangerous. Everywhere is something trying to kill you. I need that ring. I don't want to die. Wow. Being light makes your flying controls really floaty. Which I guess makes a lot of sense. Eh. Well, that's just great. Huh, that's interesting. You can't do anti-gravity when you're flying. Fine. Yes. Death Egg Zone. Ah, there's the good old music. Yep, looks like we're finally almost done. I probably need that, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah. Ah. Alright, come on. Oh, what the? I hit it last time. There we are. Well, that was quick. Oh, there's Sonic. Hey, Sonic, what's up? Standing off the corner. Hey, Tails. Huh? Tails!
Tails!
Eggman. Death Egg. Whoa! Yeah. No. Ah. Bring it. Oh crap. There's the Death Egg launching in the background. One ring falls down. Crap, I gotta stop that thing from getting into space. Ah. Uh-huh. Just die. Yeah. Now he's electrified again. Why aren't you dead? There we are. Huh? What? Oh shit! Darn it! If only I had the ability to, like, fly or something! But I think that would require, like, another... like, something I don't have. Like, one more mystical Stone of Power or something. Oh, wait, what's that? Is that? I think it is. The seventh Chaos Emerald! Yeah! Let's do this! Going down, Eggman! Ah! Ah, hey, let me go. I may be running out of rings, but I'm okay. Yeah, I'm kind of out of rings. Ah, crap. And I dropped the emerald. Again! At least I stopped him from launching the other thing! Oh, wait. Hey, Tails. Wait, this is my plane. What are you doing with it? By the way, we're out of fuel. Oh. Yeah, whatever. Well, that was fun. So, there we go. Even with all the screw-ups, I still managed to get the good ending. Yeah! So, let's see, what do I think? That was pretty fun, actually. I mean, really. Longer than I thought it'd be, and actually pretty well made, so... I had fun. The only issue I had is, like I said at the beginning, that fucking first cutscene just refusing to play. I just simply don't understand why. And stare down that thing. So, I hope everyone had a good time watching this, because it was quite fun. It was a little stressful knowing that I had to at least kind of rush, because I knew the time thing had to do with what ending I got. So, I do kind of hate that, but other than that, pretty long credits. This shit. 256 time points. So, is that it? Thank you for the play. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I guess that's it. Oh, would you look at that? Level select. Special. Boss rush. It's not really. It's not really necessary. So anyways, yeah. That's it. I'll see you guys later. This has been Sonic the Hedgehog Before the Sequel.